What's up, everyone? Today I'll be walking downtown Fort Lauderdale on a Saturday night. It's June 3rd, 2023. Time right now is 7 o'clock p.m. and it's 81 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. We're starting off here in front of Louie Bossi's restaurant. Had an amazing meal here. And we're going to take a walk along Las Olas Boulevard. Someone's celebrating their birthday here. This is the street that Fort Lauderdale is most well known for, Las Olas Boulevard. And there's also Las Olas Beach on the other side of Las Olas Boulevard. I would say that's about a half an hour walk from here. Fort Lauderdale actually got pretty lucky with the weather today because it was supposed to rain. But I think all the rain hit early. I don't think I saw that tall building that high before when I was last around here. Nice little alleyway there. It's really busy across the street there at El Camino. I'll be walking back here once I reach the Riverwalk and explore it for a little bit. It's Cuba Libre. How are you? This place is amazing. Hi. Hi. I see with this block of Las Olas Boulevard, the construction still isn't finished. I know there's a pretty popular way to get to the beach with golf cart. Walking by the historic Riverside Hotel. I stayed here once and I had a great time. This is their restaurant, the Wild Sea Oyster Bar and Grill. Hollywood Donut Factory. I'm glad this area widened up. The last time I was here, about 2 or 3 months ago, it was a very narrow passageway, and people had a difficult time walking around. Down that way, where the Bank of America building is the financial district. We'll be checking out the financial district later, but I do want to head over to the Riverwalk. It's good to see this area finally taking shape. These people are waiting for the Fort Lauderdale water taxi. It's a hop on and hop off service. I think the last time I checked, it was $30 to ride this water taxi. This is the water trolley, which is free. Don't know what happened there with my stabilizer. And here is the Fort Lauderdale Riverwalk. Starting to rain a little bit now. There is a double rainbow.
Like, everything's gonna be there.
Looks like the rain might be slowing down a little bit. It's a pretty huge construction project. Once in a while, I have seen iguanas around here, but today I haven't spotted any. All these condo units by the Riverwalk here are super expensive. There's another one under construction there. Let's head over to the financial district now and loop back around to the main part of Las Olas Boulevard. Fresh coconut and smoothies. Very conveniently placed truck. This is the Hyatt Centric Hotel. Very nice place to stay. This is an art museum. Nova Southeastern University Museum. How are you? Lots of friendly people all around here in Fort Lauderdale.
How are you doing?
Hey.
How are we doing?
Great, man. I've seen a lot of crashes and activity happen on this intersection. One time I was walking, someone stopped just inches from another car. I did not see that sign. I was tripped over. There's Morgan Stanley, Wells Fargo. I think I was preoccupied on crossing the street in time. Looks like a chair that's been torn apart. At least the cushion is. Oh no, sorry.
Hello?
Hey, Miami Vice car. You got the best looking one here.
But my horn don't work.
Oh, it doesn't?
I need a fuse.
Oh.
Do you have any fuses?
I don't, sorry.
I need a tech guy.
Oh. Well, enjoy. There's a lot of people out. It's another look at the Riverside Hotel.
How crazy is it that
back again to the main strip of Las Olas Boulevard. But I want to cross over to the other side when I get an opportunity. Oh, perfect. There's a mid-block crossing right here. Nice looking rainbow now.
Me neither, but I think it looks.
Oh, two rainbows. It says kill winds. Every time I come by here, I feel like I want to stop in. There's so much sugar. There's the El Camino restaurant. Pretty busy spot. 60 years on Las Olas, this jewelry store. There's a really cool spot, the Anne's Florist and Cafe Bar. Looks like the floor section is closed, but the coffee bar is open. Made it back to Louie Bossi's. Looks like it got even more busy. This gelato place is pretty popular. Maybe it's a good time for me to stop in. The last time I was here, there was a line out the door. Alright everyone, I think this is where I'm going to be ending my video. It was nice to walk around Las Olas Boulevard and show you the Riverwalk as well. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.